Thank you for writing this to our lives.